Hello again, here's James Alpacca. Some of the viewers has asked me about this, my name and my accent, why this doesn't somehow synchronize. So what's my story, who I am. And my story in a simple case, I moved when I was a child to Canada. I am a Canadian Finnish guy who spent years and years in Canada, but I wanted to keep my Finnish language so that I was there, but I never learned the English so well. But on the other hand, I lost the Finnish speaking, so that at the moment my accent comes from that I have never learned this English very well. I know, as you can see, I can find the words, but pronunciation is not the perfect. But this was a decision, and I speak like this. Don't mock me about it. This is my natural way of speaking. Canadian Finnish English combination. James is from my father's name, so from the Canadian relations and this competition and this alpaca, I changed when I was there with they don't know with the K letter so much, so I have this, I don't mean about the homosexuality, but this K as a letter K don't mean this, that they are using this more like this C. Not like we are near here lake, not the sea which is liquid, but the sea as a letter. Yes. That's about it. That's why my explains my name and the idea why my language and the dialect is a bit perhaps strange. I can see the from here these lake people, Finnish Crazy Lake People coming back with their boat. They are waving to me. Hey, hey!
Hello down there. Is everything okay by you?
Yes, James Alpacca again.
Some more videos coming about crazy Finnish people. See you. Bye.